I'm giving you a sneak preview of what I've been doing all week, playing with all these Jack Richeson colors, 500, to come up with my 80-piece Essentials Landscape palette, as well as a 40-piece Atmospheric Neutrals palette. So exciting. I should be debuting both of these in November, so stay tuned.